down this.
Thank you.
They're scanning for me. Should have brought a cart.
Day 11. I came out here to die. But instead of overdosing at Wyatt's cottage, I went out walking along the water. I was standing right here when the idea hit me. And the moment it did, I knew I had to do it.
Might regret this.
Zubik.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on the present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Beggar's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. Ah, how many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us, or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Something there.
There I am. That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more. There's the prisoners. It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free. Are you ready to move?
How did he get so close to the Sun King? The Oseram Guard will be blaming their shadows for their mistakes.
Gonna come in handy. Not too much already.
Clear into the savage east. I hear Sun King of Odd sent. Still lives.
It's our Sun King's savior.
I'd have to ditch something.
Right day for getting things right. While the nobles.
Carja have been here working since the spire cast a shadow on the mesa.
Osram are newcomers.
I can't spare the weight.
I bet those traitorous Osram will just conveniently lose Dervahl and transport to Mainspring. Watch out for the Osram merchants. They'll as soon sheath.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind, there it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Cards are going to last if you're in for the kill.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nell.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nell. That'll help.
Thank you.
Always got a bite out here. Easier when I was a kid. Take them out one by one if I stay out of sight.
Company!
I've got to get the demons raised before the ground freezes again.
Not sure what that was. Wait, what was that?
I said it would be. Not about. Put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait!